What's up there, guys? Animanga got another great what if. It's another GX what if. What if the fine dining, the two food related, food and drink related duelists dueled each other from GX? Maitre D, the fine wine guy that Alexis beat, a society of light Alexis beat, and sartyr, who of course was Don Simon or whatever, the chef with the bag over his head. So best of three, I'm gonna go. Maitre D's deck is slightly more powerful. Prepare to see a lot of food cards. Oh my gosh, 3700, almost as strong as an obelisk. Well, you just lost all those life points you gained, sartyr. It's glitching bad. That was definitely worth it. Clever move, Maitre D. He's got a pretty stacked field. Maitre D is definitely going to win at this rate. Like I said, Maitre D just has way more power than sartyr does. There it is. Okay, we get to see his boss, the crab turtle. God, it took three tributes. Dang, exact damage. Beat some of the card he used in Duel Academy, the GBA game. That was a great first duel. First duel to sartyr. I was wrong. He proved me wrong. That was stupid. You wasted your marshmallow, sartyr. If you leave Marshmallow in attack mode, you're an idiot. You may allow him to come back, unless you have Mirror Force. That's your only option. Yeah, that better be Mirror Force. Oh wow, okay, it paid off somehow. With his chalice wine card, he wins. The forbidden chalice, of course. There it is. One game apiece. Still saying Maitre D's gonna take this last duel. Dang, I really wanted to see Sartyr's boss. I mean, we saw Maitre D's. Why not Sartyr's? There you have it. Maitre D is just better than him. Not by all that much, like I thought, but he's better than Sartyr. Yeah, I made his deck in a way it's just a little bit better. So I hope you guys enjoyed. 2-1 Maitre D, and I'll see you for the next one. Bye.